Matt McCoy captained coach Fitzroy's in the mid-50s and returned to Rockhampton in the late 50s to captain coach Brothers. He toured New Zealand in 1949 and scored a 55-metre try to snatch victory for Australia 13 points to 10. Matt was a legend at the St George Club and played in the 1949 victory over the Rabbitohs. Whilst in Rockhampton, Matt took Fitzroy's to a 78-9 grand final win as underdogs in the mid-50s, where he contributed 30 points to the victory. Matt was also a gun goal kicker and was reported to have kicked one goal at Brown Park from 25 yards out from his own line with a howling wind behind him. Cyril Connell rated Matt as one of the best players he'd ever played with. Matt became a preacher and gave up the game because it conflicted with Sundays as a day of prayer. He was nearly thrown out of the church when a group of bikies interrupted a church event, and after Matt politely asked them to move on and was ignored, he knocked them all out. The church frowned on this. Ron Wilkinson summed Matt up when he said there was only one Farlap and there will be only one Matt McCoy.